comes to Wiles. He puts it out in front of Sakiris, who meets it first, and it's a delightful goal from Sakiris. He chips it over the top of his marker and the keeper, Wilson, who raced out of the net, and it's in to the right-hand side. 11th minute. Delightful goal there from Emmanuel Sakiris. So here it is. It was a really, really nice ball for Miles. Slipped in Sakiris, who raced onto it, and with his first touch, just put it over the head of Wilson and into the right side of the net. We should be live now. Please, if you are joining us for the first time, I'm Damien Gill from FFT, bringing this one live to you from KG5 Football Park. It's the first Summer Cup Division A semi-final between Olympia and Northern Rangers. It's just 1-0 at this point in time, 11 minutes in, and just off the back of a goal, it was Isles that sent forward to Sakiris, who chipped the keeper. Wilson, who was racing out off his line, Sakiris put in the right-hand side of the net. So Olympia lead here. Down the right hand side now through Dawu. He cuts inside, plays it across. It comes to Sakiris. Can he make it a brace? No, he turns back out to the right. He finds with Dawu. Rolls it over his foot. Guides it back. Cooks tries to put it into a crowded box, and it's a tame effort that's easily collected by Wilson. One in the ball. Races ahead. Oh, it's nicely done by Olympia. They steal and thrust it straight out on the right hand side. Dawu comes in the box, and it's a nice strike there from the Warriors. Spearhead Sakiris and Wilson. Tips it over the bar, I thought. But it was offside regardless, so. Here it is, nice ball in from Wintawu, met by Sakiris, and Wilson with his right palm put it over the bar. So these are just a little snapshot on what you expect from James Wilson this season. He's going to be hard to penetrate for opposition teams, but offside nonetheless, Sakiris, but he's looking dangerous in the early part of this, the first semi-final. Thank you. few comments.
Thank you.